I want to be a performing missionary because I was inspired to work towards an audition. A couple years ago, I had a call to serve in Washington, D.C. as a proselyting missionary. But through prayer and consideration in the temple, I decided not to go. And for the past couple of months, I've had this inspiration and intense feeling that I needed to serve some sort of mission, and Nauvoo was the one that stuck with me and what felt right. And what better way to share gospel through music and dancing? And for me specifically, I love to sing and to dance and to just express myself in those ways because I can do that better through music and instead of just speaking. And I would love to do both at the same time. So being a missionary in Nauvoo would be amazing.
Is chivalry dead?
I want John Cusack holding a boombox outside my window. I want to ride off in a lawnmower with Patrick Dempsey. I want Jake from 16 Candles waiting outside the church for me. And I want Judd Nelson walking across the school parking lot, thrusting his hand into the air because he knows he got me. Just once, I want my life to be like a John Hughes movie. Sure, everything starts out a mess, but it always ends up great and hopeful and awesome with a huge scene where the main character puts on a huge display of out-of-characterness in front of the whole world and wins the day. But no, John Hughes didn't direct my life. So I get to save $2.50 on a bottle of Juniper Breeze antibacteria gel. Maybe chivalry isn't dead, but it's in a coma and the prognosis isn't good.
A poor wayfaring man of grief hath often crossed me on my way, who sued so humbly for relief that I could never answer nay. Canary in a cage for me. This canary's ready to fly free. Cut the cord. Is that a man I once adored? He's nothing but an albatross. No great loss. Double crosser. Forget about the boy. Pull the plug. Ain't he the one who pulled the rug? He's lower than an alley cat. Dirty rat. And I flatter. Forget about the boy. Forget about the boy. Forget about the boy. And in the moonlight, don't you think about him? Sister, you're much better off without him. You can blow the blues a kiss goodbye and put the sun back in the sky. For when he comes crawling, I'm not falling. Shout hooray and hallelujah. Now me and Mr. Wrong are through. I'll find myself another beau who I know is no rover. Forget about the boy. Forget about the boy. Forget about Jimmy. Oh, Jimmy.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do